Prince William equipped to divorce Kate Middleton with Queen Elizabeth's consent? Duke of Cambridge comments remaining betrayal, 0.33 infant heartbreak. Prince William is said to be ready to divorce Kate Middleton with the consent of Queen Elizabeth. The Duke of Cambridge can no longer handle the pressures brought about by his responsibilities as the second heir to the throne and the betrayal issues with the Duchess. Kate and William's divorce is spreading like a wildfire as rumors about it is filling most of the news in the media. However, the palace did not yet issue any remark to neither confirm nor deny the speculations, though there are reports that could be good hints and indications that might lead to the royal split. It can be recalled that Kate and Queen Elizabeth have a rift over certain matters like rearing Prince George and Princess Charlotte and the way she handles her royal duties and commitments. Kate has been considered as work-shy when it comes to attending royal events and obligations. The report also added that Queen Elizabeth already gave her consent to Prince William for his plan to split from Kate Middleton. So the Queen also wants the royal couple to divorce? If this is the case, then it looks like Prince Charles and Princess Diana's case will be reenacted. Well, many are hoping that Prince William and Kate Middleton's marriage will last amidst the challenges and troubles they face, like the third baby miscarriage rumors as per In Touch Weekly magazine. It has been speculated that William was saddened with the news that Kate's third pregnancy was unsuccessful because of miscarriage. This also gave Prince William the reason to lose hope, then resorted to divorcing Kate Middleton. Prince William also disclosed his difficulties when it comes to rearing their two children, but he was thankful for Kate Middleton for the support she is giving him and that he admired her for being a wonderful mother and wife. But why is this royal divorce issue keeps on escalating? People started to speculate that Prince William is already showing signs and indications for a possible divorce with Kate Middleton, more so that Queen Elizabeth has been rumored to have already given her consent.